Hey, it's Charlie at Charlie's Fly Box, and I want to talk to you about this 9-pound hammer. This is a fly I came up with a couple years ago, and it's designed to imitate a crawdad. Think of all the places you see crawdads on the bank, and then think of what you could do with a fly like this, fished under an indicator or a dry fly. Always tied on a jig hook so it rides hook point up, it won't snag up, and you'll be surprised how well this thing works.